tonight. Just ready.
Greetings, YouTube. I am Calvin, and beside me is my brother,
Kriz.
And today, we present you with our very first YouTube video.
Right.
We will be playing Mario Party 10 for the very first time, and it's just the two of us, so we're doing a two-player game of regular Mario Party. And since we don't have anyone else to play with us, we won't be doing that or Bowser Party for a little while, you know, until we can get some of our other friends to join along with us. But for right now, it will be us. So like I said, today we'll be doing just us doing regular Mario Party for the first time. We played Mario Party 9 and the others before it, and since this game is just Mario Party 9 2.0, we have some good experience with the whole cars thing, so, you know, mini stars, cars, stuff like that. And we also won't be doing the big party for quite a while, or maybe never, since I...
We don't even have any amiibos.
Yeah, we have no amiibos, and
we don't really like the whole amiibo thing.
Yeah, I don't think we'll be planning on getting any amiibos soon, so it's just gonna be regular Mario Party and Bowser Party if we can get some more people with us. So, right now, it's gonna be the two of us just playing out the first board, Mushroom Park.
Right.
So, choose our characters. So, Kriz, who do you want to be?
Oh, you have to drag it. That's so stupid. All right. I can't just tap on it.
Alright, Christopher will be Waluigi, and...
There's a lot of characters. What are these two characters?
Oh, those are two unlockables. I think that's Toadette, and the other one's, Spike? Yeah.
I can tell.
Yeah, so, I think I'll be going as DK. Kind of nice that they brought back DK into the Mario Party mix as a playable character again.
Because usually you can only play as Mario Party in like the first four. I mean, Donkey Kong in the first four Mario Parties.
Yes. So, let's press next, and you can see we have all our boards, Mushroom Park, Haunted Trail, Whimsical Waters, Airship Central, and Chaos Castle. Looks pretty interesting.
The last two.
Oh, those I think are just like bonus minigames.
Aren't lockables, apparently.
No, they're not lockable boards. They're just like bonus minigames. Like minigame modes or something like that. So, Mushroom Park. This amusement park board is suitable for everyone. Okay then. If the caption says so.
Suitable for everyone that's above 10.
You know, some people just write the funniest posts on Beavers.
Who is your favorite playable character? Mario Party 10. Mario Party 10.
That's right.
Mario Party 10.
Mario Party 10. Alright.
Oh.
Welcome to Mario Party. You'll be playing on the board. The player who collects the most mini stars and mini games who are on the board wins. Good luck.
Thank you, Toad. So, deciding order.
Oh,
I'm going first. Well, B.
That's lame.
Yes, Christopher doesn't like it when I go first.
Because you always go first in Mario Party. It's like, seriously, I'm not kidding.
Alright, so we each get 5 mini stars, and okay, let's start it off.
That's something different about this game, that you get like 5 mini stars at the start, and you usually didn't in the ninth one.
Yeah, it's usually more like 10. So, so as you see, there's the fortress. It's pretty much set up like Mario Party 9. You know, fortress, mini boss, and at the very end, castle, big boss. Sherman's pretty much wins, and it's pretty much just a linear fortune. Yeah. Alright, so as Toad's going to explain to us,
Donkey Kong, set your sights on this fortress over here!
Shaking it up, and 5.
Really? I thought it was 1.
Okay, and what this whole thing is saying on the gamepad,
Look at the gamepad. The locks all have the numbers from the dice block.
So, as you can see, I rolled a 5, and there's 6 numbers on the gamepad locking up Bowser behind bars. So, what it does is that every time you roll a number from the dice block, it moves that from the cell, letting Bowser have a greater chance of escaping. So, once you roll all the numbers from the dice block, Bowser's released, and that's pretty much not good.
Yeah, it's not good. Alright.
So yeah, as you can see, the number just went down because I rolled a 5, and on the gamepad, the number 5 disappeared. So,
there are 5 more locks keeping Bowser in his cage! If they're open, watch out!
So if I get a 5, then does it mean that it's going to release another lock?
No.
Oh.
No. It's only if you roll the other numbers. Alright, so moving forward, I collect 3 mini scars, so I've been cursed. So now it's Kriz's turn.
I like doing the spin thing. Oh, I got 3.
Yes, Kriz's got a 3, and collecting more mini stars, which puts him first with me.
Oh no, not the computer players.
Yes, but it seems that computer players...
Hold on.
Not as a minigame.
Hold on, they're not so stupid.
It's a free-for-all. So what are we playing? Free-for-all!
Oh, it's like a roulette. What?
Bomb-ba-bomb-bogey.
It's a roulette this time. You can't have to choose your own.
Alright, so... rules of this game. Swing fast. Don't hit the bombs. So the faster you hit it than the other people, the more points you get. So if you're first to hit it, you get 50, and...
so on and so forth.
And you hit a bomb, you lose 50 points. So you have to hold the Wiimote vertically and swing down the hit ball.
Alright, let's go.
Yeah, so start.
I'm gonna screw this up so badly, because my reflex.
Oh, you failed already. Kriz is in the lead.
No, you're in the lead. Oh, wait, I'm in the lead.
No, I'm back in the lead.
Dang it!
Dang it! Alright.
Oh, we both got it! Oh. Come on!
Oh, well, you know, we tied.
We tied, actually, yeah.
Huh.
Did we go both get... okay.
Yeah, we both got first. No dice duel for ties or anything like that, so that's nice. So,
if there was, like, a dice duel for that, I would've lost. I would've got second, probably.
Alright, so me and Kriz are both in first now, so it's Luigi's turn.
Oh, I'm gonna get these. Oh, no, you're not. No, you're gonna get the...
and
stars.
The CPU has landed on a lucky space.
It's gonna get something.
Oh.
Could've gotten like 6.
Oh, let's see, he's got 4 stars.
So he's in third now. You're gonna be in first now.
So now it's my turn. So now... oops. About to roll the dice.
Oh, if you get a 6, I'm screwed.
Yes, if I go... don't go up. So let's shake it up, shake it up, shake it up, shake it up, shake it up!
Get a 1, please.
No, I got a 6.
God.
So there's 5 mini stars for me, and...
You would. Wait, if you go up, you get more mini stars, actually, look.
Now that I think about it, do I wanna screw over Christopher, or do I wanna go up and get more mini stars? I don't think I want to do that for Christmas, so I think I'll just go up.
How many Z-stars are there? That's 5, actually.
Yeah, that's -5. So I'll just give myself some more mini-stars to propel myself further in first. And another mini-game.
Oh, you get to select. You gotta press A. It's a 1v3.
And it's a 1v3.
They bought back 2 versus 2, didn't they?
Yeah. So it's me against Christopher and the other computers.
Wait, how many stars do we get?
Computer players. So
three.
If I win, I get 7, and if Christopher and the computers win, they get 3. So, Bullet Bill Bullies.
Oh, this looks like the thing from Super Mario Land, 3D Land.
Alright, so what I have to do is that I just move left and right on the, platform to avoid bullet bills while they just move and shoot. So, I have a feeling that I might lose this one.
So you gotta, do I just press 2?
Yeah.
Is that it?
Yeah. But I think you
have I move it?
Yeah, but I think you have to move 2.
Oh, yeah, I can move it.
Oh.
Oh, I got you.
Alright, I'm not doing so well here, so...
Oh!
Oh, oh, oh!
Oh, oh!
5 seconds, no...
Oh, oh got you!
Hey,
Luigi,
don't worry, it's fine.
All
okay,
right,
go
so
again.
Now it's Christopher.
Oh, wait, it's my turn.
And Christopher...
I got a 3.
Is
that enough to get the boss base?
No, one short.
There's like a
cap above us. Yes, there is. Yeah, it gets it. Ooh, boo. Alright, boo.
Boo, I hate you.
Alright, so we're going to the mini boss.
Or in this case, a black hole that leads nowhere.
Alright, so this mini boss is Mega Goomba Slash.
Right.
Yeah. Cool.
Can I just jump on him? Is that how you kill things?
So cool, like giant Goomba for a boss. Yeah, that's kind of interesting. Yeah.
Oh, you like combo?
Yeah, alright, so, pretty much what we gotta do is just climb up ladders, jump with 2, and attack with both. But we also gotta watch out for the squirrels from your survivors. You occasionally fly by, and if you get hit while you're on the ladders, you lose a point. So,
so it's basically a race to get the most points.
Yeah. So hey, look, giant Goomba.
2.
Oh, okay, so, yeah. We're doing what we're doing.
Oh.
Dude, you can only bounce on his head for,
come on.
A total of 3 times before your floor stops, so yeah.
Oh, I can jump on his head. What?
Yeah, and you can block other people on the ladders, like, you can just stop.
Come on, this guy's king bounce me off.
So I'm currently in the lead.
I'm currently at last, actually. No, Luigi's last.
Yeah.
You go so far in that thing.
Yes, you do. So,
you happen to be getting pissed off.
Oh, he's salty now. Yeah, he's salty. So he's gonna switch up his tactics a bit. So, pretty much guess what happens is that there's more squirrels now. Nothing really different.
Come on, I keep getting hit by
it. Kind of boring since, you know, like, the mess you want.
Smacked it much, jeez.
So I use more of the way dead. The CPU wouldn't just,
come on, go up the ladder.
The CPU wouldn't just, like, stay on the ladders. So,
I'm gonna get 3rd, probably.
It'd be easy. Okay, close to the last hit if I can just get on.
No.
And what? Yes, the last hit goes to me, which gives me a +3 bonus. But I was already in the lead anyway, so it really didn't help that much.
I needed that, because I would have beat Rosalina.
Nah, you wouldn't have.
Yeah, I would, because 3.
Oh, yeah, the 3, but then.
3 plus 3, like 6.
16, but.
I would have gotten 17. Oh, okay, fine.
That way. So I'm on first, Rosalina's second, this is 3rd, and Luigi, poor Luigi, is 4th.
Yeah, we know.
So,
okay, geez. That was.
So, current standings, I am in first.
I'm in 3rd by 1 to start.
Yes, so, moving forward. Now, we're on our way to the big castle by the boss. So, you can see here, there's a bunch of attractions. If we land on the lucky spaces, which are the exclamation points, we can activate those and get some free mini stars. Okay, so what Luigi passed by right here is a toad house, which we can get a
Nice.
His is max after that fair, and he gets a slow.
Yes, if you're the one
who gets... Oh, that's cheap!
If you're the one who gets there, you get a slower roulette for dice. So, you know, Luigi got his dice free. And as you can see, Luigi landed on a lucky spice, which activates this little mini game for stars. So what we have to do is watch our time against suit number 8. So mini stars will drop, and we have to speed up. And so if somebody else misses them, we can get them. And this is kind of cheap, considering how the person, like, at the top can't get some of these stars. But as you can see, Luigi kind of failed because he didn't speed up. So I got 7.
I got 4. And that puts me in second now. So if you win, I at least get second, and I'm not bad at beating computer players.
Alright, so let's see. I am going to use my regular dice block and get these 5 mini stars. Or not.
Oh, I can get them now. It's not gonna help me catch up to you, kind of. Well, it will.
Alright.
I'm not gonna use my 0-2-1 dice to the bottom. That's just kinda stupid. 4! Oh!
Oh yes, that's the other number that...
Only one!
Yeah, one number left before Bowser's release.
Oh no! There's only one lock keeping Bowser from escaping!
I wonder why...
Sorry, my toad voice is kinda weird.
I don't know why they put dice... I wonder why they couldn't just use... regular locks instead of using dice block blocks.
Oh, but then what'd be the point of Bowser being on your gamepad then? You know, the glory of having Bowser just look at you menacingly on your gamepad while you're, you know, playing regular Mario Party.
Oh, that was
another lucky space.
Oh, this is the. Do I get an advantage?
And this is the Wiggler Coaster. Watch your time again, jump. So it's pretty much just like, you know, the Bulletville one. You know, try to get the mini stars by jumping. Into the pipe. And.
Oh, got one.
How did I miss that?
How did I miss those?
How did I? Yeah, okay, at least I got one.
Oh, I got 2 of them.
No, I think I gotta jump early for some of these.
Yeah, you gotta jump early. It's kind of like awkward timing. I kind of like it because you don't just get mini stars for free.
So I get.
Oh, there you go.
So I got the timing down, but. Alright, so our last few ones.
Oh, this is a lot. I gotta do perfect time on this. Oh,
well,
I missed the last one.
Apparently, I clipped through some of them, so Kriz got 11.
Look, I'm ahead by.
And I got 6.
Apparently, Luigi didn't get any last. Again, did Luigi get nothing last time?
Yeah, he got nothing as well.
Oh.
Poor Luigi.
Oh no.
Oh wow, another lucky space.
We're just getting lucky.
Okay, this,
It's time.
It's exactly the same thing, just jump and try to get the stars, but the timing has to be perfect in this.
And I'm in the back? That sucks.
Well, I mean, it helps when you're going back for the stars.
Oh, but I missed it. I keep missing them. You guys just got them all, man.
I didn't get anything. They went for it all.
I think the mini stars only appeared in the front. Yeah, look.
Yeah, there we go. Okay. I'm surprised they didn't jump for those, though.
Why did you not back? Because you were in first. I think it's turn order, yeah.
Yeah, it was turn order.
We got like 50 million or something. Yeah, 10.
Yes. So, yeah, that was excellent.
Let's go!
So, are you using this slow block?
If you get some water.
Yeah, I think he's. But I think what he's going for is trying to get.
I think
that.
He's getting the money. Oh.
He's trying. Yeah, he only got 5, so. He's still in last, though, okay. Alright. Oh, no, I think I know what he was aiming for. Oh, okay, yes. This is pretty much just Mario Kart 10th version, Chance Time. So, you know, it works like.
No.
Not me. Oh, no, it's me.
How many mini stars?
Yes.
Please tell me it's like all of them.
Alright, so, depending on what he lands on, I gotta give him that much.
Half.
Oh, only 5 mini stars.
mean, okay. Well, I mean, that really didn't hurt me that much.
I think you wanted to go for like half.
Alright, let's see here. The halfway mark is right here.
So if you use your 4, 5, 6 block, you can.
But I am afraid of rolling a 1 because if I roll a 1, there is still Bowser still will be able to get out. So I'm just rolling just in case.
Yeah, see, that 0-1 block isn't gonna help me the slightest because I get 1. I'm gonna.
Not too far to the big goal now. Let's take a look at everyone's mini stars.
Right.
I'm gonna slow dice block to the player in last place.
Oh man, why couldn't I be in last place? He already had one of those. Come on, man.
From here on, the player in last place can choose the minigame. It's only fair.
Totally fair.
And once again, I apologize for my tool voice. You know, I'm can't really do that. It will.
Why did the music stop? Is that a bad thing?
No, because see, we didn't unlock Bowser before we got here, so now Bowser will be kept away forever for the rest of the game. So as you can see, he has been locked up.
Drat, if this is how things are going to go, I better step in. Got press A. Oh, bomb! Oh no!
Yes, and since we didn't unlock Bowser, as we got to the halfway point, Bowser Jr. has decided to step in.
Why is he put a space behind us?
Well, I don't know, it's like...
We're finally in the home stretch! Be careful going through these last spaces!
Alright.
Some more mini-stars.
For you, apparently.
Special dice block. Another 4, 5, 6.
Yay! Finally, my 0-1 block might be useful. Cause now I won't.
Oh! What's this?
What's this? Look! It's the there! A minigame box hidden here!
Alright, here we go. 2 versus 2.
2v2.
Is it first 2 and then. What? I guess it's like first. It's. Okay, I kinda get it.
Alright, soccer brawl.
Winners gets 4 mini stars. Well,
alright, so this one, you know. Alright, so we'll hold sideways and I guess we're just using the deep. I think. Oh no, we gotta tilt.
Tilt? So, oh, you have to tilt because it says on there that you have to tilt.
So, all your teammates, you just gotta get into the other person's goal.
Right, alright.
So me and Crisper are working as. Oh wait, no, Chris.
No, we're on opposing teams.
Yeah, alright, sorry, I wasn't paying attention.
Oh!
Oh, and, oh wait.
Wait, no. Oh, the Tony's controls are so bad.
That's not helping. Luigi's not helping.
Oh no, please, no.
Yes. Oh, hey,
why did I just do that?
Hey, that's just betraying your own team, Chris.
I don't know why I did that. Oh no.
Alright, okay.
Oh, there we go, there we go. Yes. Yeah. It's gonna be a tie.
No, there's still a lot of time left.
Oh, please. Oh,
wow.
Luigi has pushed it out.
Is Luigi trying?
Luigi is betrayed.
If these tilt controls weren't so bad, it would actually. There are many opportunities to try to get this ball.
It's gonna be a tie, probably. No one's gonna get mini stars. If you get this gold, then you might get 4 mini stars.
Yeah. Oh yeah. It might be a tie, but I mean, it's like
I'm close.
No, it's too late.
Oh.
Nobody gets it.
The tilting controls are so bad that we can't do it.
Yeah. These tilt controls.
Wait.
Yeah, we all
get.
Yeah, that's right. There are really no.
There's no draws, I don't think.
Yeah, you know, unless it's like two people tie for like certain plays, then usually sometimes they might just do a dice roll.
Oh, it's my turn. Try to make someone else hit the space. Oh, I don't want to get a 4 or higher, so that's -8, dang. No.
Yeah, you might want to try to use like.
Get a zero. Yes, I don't want to land. I don't want to get that unlucky.
Nice move, Chris. So, what do you think of the game so far?
It's pretty good. Oh, I don't think Rosalina wants that. Oh, boy. I think it's pretty good, actually. Oh, it's a Bowser Jr. roulette.
So, get 5 stars to the person in last place, which I think is Luigi. So, let's give it.
Come on, get a 4.
Oh, he's using a slow block.
So if you get a 1, then you might not lose anything. It's a battle minigame. For 5 stars.
Oh. Oh yeah, it's 5 from all of us, which is 20 hot, so... Alright.
So, it's... Oh.
Left side, Kia.
These are the guys from like
Crisis.
Aren't these the guys from like Mario Galaxy? Or is it from another game?
I think these guys were like in 3D Land, I think. 3D World, I think, or no, I think these guys were in Galaxy. I'm not really sure, I don't remember. So this one, you pretty much just gotta stand on these guys without falling off from the
And last place gets 0, so
from the
The pod mode falls too?
Yeah.
Uh-oh, that's bad.
If you hit it. Well, okay, that was quick.
No! Oh, that was really close. No, get off my head.
Oh yeah, you can actually bounce up to the top. Like, if you're...
No. Oh,
and
no.
I take first place. Just last 3 seconds.
That was so close to the tie. I would have gotten like 10 minutes. No, that's how battle minigames work. I think it does the dice roll on battle minigames because.
Well, you know, I'm not really sure, but I think it might.
And you're gonna lose 8 mini stars anyway.
Oh yeah, that's a problem. So alright, so let's hear it for a 1, maybe.
Not a 1, please? 6.
Oh.
And you got me the mini stars too, up ahead.
Oh, I think I got those ones.
No, you were 1 phase behind. See?
Oh.
And Bowser Jr., look!
Well, okay.
Look how lucky we are! Oh, come on.
Not lose half mine.
Not battle! Oh!
Hey, another battle minigame. Is that for his
own? Yeah, this is... It's like battle for half a mini star in the ninth game. Yeah. Okay. Let's first get. Oh my gosh. Right.
All right. So we got invincibility stars. We're just jumping in some cheap sheeps. They're like gold ones going around, and I think those cost like 2 or 3, but there are big ones that also need 2. So, yeah,
seizure!
Yeah, seizures. I guess that's what really kills. Yeah, it is hard to get cheese because it needs turbos. Just usually hold seizures so that you're on this way. Except, like, if you're by yourself, like.
Oh, there we go. No, I want it!
I'm trying to figure out why these people are just standing all over the place.
Oh, I just had it. I'm gonna get it. No, I want Rosalina to win.
No, I don't think she's gonna come back.
Yeah, I won. Luigi's lost again. Are you sure you didn't set her on easy? I mean, set him on easy?
I guess
Luigi is just really terrible at minigames.
Poor Luigi.
Oh. And you got more mini stars out of that. This
no,
is.
No, please stop it. You're getting mini stars. You're getting
you have more mini stars. Way more.
Yeah, but you're getting 10 more anyway, so it's like you won 2 of those mini games anyway.
No, see, the battle mini game was 26. Oh, no.
Oh, well, hey, you got a chance to get more.
Or 1.
No. But, I think.
I think I'm screwed too. Yeah.
No, because it doesn't. If you go back, it doesn't count. Now these computers are getting.
But they don't have as much, so they're not gonna win.
Oh, but I think Rosalina might
have gotten unlucky.
No, she's playing on it. No, wait, yeah.
Yeah, she got unlucky. Phew.
And Luigi, unfortunately, got us to the capital ring, which gives him the 10-star bonus.
Yeah, okay.
So, boss battle time.
So for this time, Pokey's ball battle.
Pokey is
Petey's ball battle.
Yeah.
I misread that.
Pokey Piranha.
Pokey Piranha.
Yeah, that's funny. That's a funny name. Pokey Piranha is like, yeah. Alright, so,
I recently saw someone play Super Mario Sunshine. That's throw bombs. Just throw bombs.
Yeah, so we gotta throw vertically and,
so it seems like if you throw him in his mouth, he's just gonna spit it out at you.
Yeah, so you gotta watch out when he inhales. So, we just gotta throw bombs at him.
Got look perfectly.
Wow, look at them HD graphics.
It's in high definition. Oh, my battery.
Alright. Oh, no.
We all got it!
Except Luigi.
Oh, Rosalina.
Yeah, alright, so it's kind of perfect. But yeah, you just gotta watch out when he treats you like that, so like he might hold it up now.
Oh, there we go.
He's salty.
He's angry. Oh, I'm gonna leave.
Oh, wow, right when I decided to go for
it.
Oh, yeah, he shoots two back then.
Oh, I thought I had it.
Yay, and I got the ways and enough. It's enough. Yeah,
that's
beat
five?
Yeah.
That's so late.
And just by 1 point, I beat Kriz.
What happens now? Exploding.
Yep.
That's so lame. I would've won.
Alright, yep, so, that's it for this.
Board. Let's see who wins.
Yeah, this all for this board. So now it's just come down to
bonus stars.
Wins. We come to the final tally. It's time to announce the bonus stars. Yeah, I'm not doing that too much.
There's five bonus stars. It looks like
the slow start goes to
Waluigi. I moved a few spaces. I'm so proud of myself.
Next star is the far star.
The far star!
It's supposed to be because I guess it might have been. Yeah, it has something to do with me using my 4.
So they got a 0, that's probably why.
Yeah, and I used my 4, 5, 6 block. So hey, Kriz, who do you think won?
I think I won.
Hey, people, you think Kriz won?
Let's
like it, yeah.
There are no opponents in win, obviously.
Yeah, the CPUs. Alright, here it comes. He's moving up. Oh no, he gets dragged down. Denied!
Ugh! Apparently, space doesn't like me.
Well, I mean, I guess. You can't breathe in space.
Well, neither can monkeys, right?
Well, yeah, but they send monkeys to space, though. Yeah, they do. Yeah, chimps in space, yeah.
Did they send humans to space? Yes.
Yeah.
And I'm pretty sure Waluigi's a human.
Yeah, but he wasn't wearing a spacesuit, though.
Ugh. Neither was Donkey Kong.
Yeah, but Donkey Kong doesn't need to be because Donkey Kong's awesome. He's in space because he's a freaking monkey.
Right.
So
to grab. Let's see your graphs. It's gonna be.
All right. So yeah. So as you see, Christopher and I went up.
Apparently, I never went down. Oh wait, I did because of the
battle. Yeah, well, you kind of flatlined a bit.
I went down because I kind of went down a little bit because.
Yeah, the CPU was
battles.
But then, yeah, the CPU also went down. Okay, and now that we've seen that, okay, well, any final words before we, you know, vamoose?
I don't know.
You know, any...
I'm glad that we didn't get Bowser.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure Bowser would've been so terrible.
Yeah, he would've done
I would've gotten last place Bowser got released, probably.
Nah, I don't think he would've.
Because I always get the worst possible things, Bowser. That's
not
just
really.
How it goes.
Not really, I mean, I don't think it could have happened here, but I don't know. So, what do you think of the game as a whole?
It's basically Mario Party 9, except a few more things.
know, there are a lot more things that await us, you know, the other boards, Bowser Party.
See, we might even release Bowser next board.
Yeah, we could. And, you know, there's also Amiibo mode, but, I mean...
We're never gonna do that.
We might never do that because people, we don't really feel like going out buying an Amiibo, so, that's it for now. So, goodbye from me, Calvin, and my brother,
Kriz.
And we'll see you at the next board. Good night, everyone, and thanks for watching.